Okay, today we got an iPhone 6 coming.
It's about Wi-Fi problem.
Let me see. So camera is working. Good. Alright. Okay. Wi-Fi problem in iOS 12, we can see from here, you cannot be turned on like this. So the Bluetooth might be sometimes can on, can off.
They are sharing the same IC. That's why it happened like that.
So how do we know it's IC problem? From here
you can confirm already. Setting about here.
Wi-Fi address is gone, missing. So the chip is not functioning properly. We have to take out the chip and take a look, measure every pin, measure the track problem. Is it a track problem or the IC problem? Hello, this version 12.01, serial number G5N0, Malaysia iPhone. Okay.
We'll be right back.
iPhone 6 repair Wi-Fi. Let's see. It's back. Yep, this can turn on as normal. Let's see inside. Wi-Fi. It can turn on. Great. So, G5M0, Wi-Fi address is MAC. Yeah, this just only IC problem.
Done.